I see a ton of you are watching and enjoying the content on the channel, but you're not subscribed. Take a second, hit that sub button, turn on those notifications, and let's get the Team Chaos subscriber percentage up into the 30s. Modern Warfare Season 4 is here, guys, and with it are a lot of Easter eggs, and we're going to be covering all of them. This one is, it's just, this is really cool because I'm a teddy bear fan, and huge shout out to Flexi. Check him out on Twitter. He was nice enough to get this raw footage for us and for you guys. So it's pretty simple. If you want to unlock the dual-wielding minigun killer teddy bear on the new map Trench, this is what you guys have to do. You need to go to each point that Flexi is going to on the map. You find the number at each point, and then you are going to go enter those in the bunker door terminal. Now, this is a two-part process, which we will get into here in a second. The first one was actually the hard part, finding all the numbers on the map so you could actually enter them. And a lot of people ask, how do you enter them? You can't press buttons on the thing. All you have to do is shoot the buttons, okay? So you go over here and you find those numbers, and you guys actually don't even have to find them now. You can just watch this video, pause it, and then go unlock it yourself. You enter the code, and that is going to open the bunker door. That is step one in the process of unlocking the dual-wielding killer teddy bear. I love this. And there are so many little Easter eggs down in this bunker that we're not even gonna go over here, but it's just awesome. So you go down here and you're in the bunker. Now you find the red phone, take the numbers off of the red phone, go back up to the access pad, the terminal pad, keypad, whatever you want to call it, and enter the numbers that you found on the red phone. Once you do that, it'll say access granted. You go back down, the phone is going to ring, and all you have to do is pick up the phone. Nobody's on the other end, they're going to hang up on you, but it is going to unlock this door, which has a minigun dual-wielding teddy bear. I don't know if there's a way to kill him or not. I don't think there is. He just sprays until you die. It is awesome. It is such a cool Easter egg. Big shout out to Flexi once again. Check out his Twitter, guys. I'll keep you covered. If you want to see all the biggest changes in Season 4, that video is also up. I'll see you guys soon. If you enjoyed it, drop a like.